4.28 40 from Henry Ruggs. Everyone around the league was like, I expected anywhere from 4.19 to 4.35. He's right in the middle of it. And yes, John Ross is going Mercury Morris this morning. But even John Ross was like, that guy's rolling. He's fast. Ruggs is going to be a first round pick. Is he going to be the top
five?
Taken? Probably not. But you know what? He might be in the top three. So Henry Ruggs is our very big night. He ended it without running routes. He actually had ice packs on his calf.
Must be five or higher. That's why we re-rolled. That's per page rules. First rule. Good luck, everybody. Two. Three. Four. Five. Final roll. Winner is Ralph. Congratulations. Spot number five. Adam. Spot number one. Shannon. Spot number three. Ralph 10, and James spot number 5. Nope, not 5. 9 in the 5th spot. Verification. Sorry, watching stuff about yesterday's combine.
It's one of the fastest times in human history. It was incredible. If he disappointed everyone, he would have run 4.42.
Right.
4.27 is the joke. He's an incredible playmaker. He can get the ball in a million ways. I think he actually.